Good morning. Hey everyone, Kenny Tony coming at you today with this quick video. What we have is the Raptor 250 sitting right here, and what you don't see is the motor completely reassembled that we're going to get back in. We're just going to jump right into this video. I've already covered getting this in here once before, so this isn't really going to be a detail. We're just going to kind of speed through it and get it reassembled, and I'm just going to show you all the process that I did.